안녕, 여자친구 데이입니다. 오늘은 왜 이러지?
King Saul did not obey God. So God said to Samuel the prophet, Find a man named Jesse. One of his sons will be the new king.같이 했습니다. 여기에서 다윗이 왕이 된다고 했잖아요. 그러니까 다윗이 왕이 되는 이야기입니다. 7 of Jesse's sons. They looked handsome and strong. Not then, God said. I don't care about looks. I care about what's in a person's heart.
힘세고 멋있고 그런 것 같았어요. 근데 하나님은 다 아니라고 했어요. 왜 그러냐면 나는 겉모습을 보지 않고 나는 마음이 본다고 했습니다. 그러니까 하나님이 재밌는 사람을 고르겠죠? 이게 바로 다윗입니다. 제목 맞죠? 하나님이 다윗이 왕이 될 거라고 하네요.
person's looks than what is in their heart. True or false?
어, 네, 그리스 왔습니다. 안녕하세요. 어, 네. 다윗이 왕이 됐습니다.
God cares more about a person's looks than what is in their heart. True or false?
False.
sent for his youngest son, David. Sometime later, Israel fought the Philistines. A giant Philistine soldier called Goliath challenged the Israelites to send a champion to fight him. But the Israelites were all too afraid. David brought food to his brothers in the army. He heard Goliath's challenge and was not afraid. How dare he defy God's army? Asked David. I will fight him. Surprised, King Saul offered David his armor. No, said David. God helped me kill wild beasts. He will help me against Goliath, too. David took 5 stones and a sling.
Am I a dog? Goliath roared. You send this stick of a boy to fight me?
You have a spear, said David. But I have the help of Israel's God. David put a stone into the sling and threw it. It struck Goliath's forehead and knocked him down. The Israelites defeated the Philistines. With God's help, David was a hero.
Oh. 와 이겼다. 되지?
God helped David kill Goliath, the giant, using 5 stones and a sling. True or false?
근데 오늘은 오. 근데 오늘은 성경 이야기 이거 어때서 하지 않나요? 그 감사합니다.